Hello and welcome to a Mitsubishi Electric Quick Tips video. Today we're going to talk about how to connect an FR-PU07 unit to a D700 VFD from Mitsubishi Electric. The first step is to loosen the screw on the front panel of the D700. Next, remove the cover. Next, prepare the FR-PU07 with the Ethernet cable. Plug the Ethernet cable into the FR-PU07 unit. Then, plug the other end of the cable into the D700 as shown. The display will illuminate, and you are now ready to use the unit. Thanks for listening. Have a great day.